Here's a Dep High slider. I took the hook off the back, moved it here, put on a plastic tail, screwed it in with a stainless steel screw after cutting a groove. I drilled holes here, here, and here, put in lead and filled it with epoxy, thanks to some advice from Stephen Morgan.